So when in your educational journey did you realize that the aim of education was not about the knowledge of facts, but of values?